Allah is the unique Arabic name for the one true God. He is the only one worthy of worship, with no rivals, equals, or partners. Allah is not like His creation, as nothing shares His divine essence and attributes, such as being the Creator, the Provider, the Most Merciful, the All-Powerful, the Most Just, the All-Wise, and the All-Knowing. Allah is without partner or equal in His authority and actions. The world was created by Allah's command alone. He runs the world and controls it all alone. Muslims believe that Allah is one, indivisible, and unequal in His divinity and knowledge. He does not have any ancestors, nor does He have descendants, and He is without wife, partner, or offspring. None came before Him, and He is in no need of any angel, prophet, or saint. Of all the sins committed by His creation, none is greater than the act of shirk, which is the Arabic word for associating partners with Allah. In the Islamic tradition, Allah has 99 names, which include the most loving, the friend, the most kind, and the most powerful. Allah can be translated in English language as the one and only God.